They told us to follow our dreams, then said they were unrealistic because passions don't pay bills. But what they didn't know is that dreamers make their own victory.